Northeast Mississippi Community College head women's basketball coach Brian Alexander has added his fourth signee to the 2013-14 signing class. Columbus's Daisha Williams agreed to become a Lady Tiger during a ceremony held at Columbus High School on Tuesday, May 28th.
I feel very proud about signing with Northeast. I'm very excited being coached by Coach Alexander. The time I had at Columbus High has been very fun. I'm going to miss my teammate and my coach. I would like to thank my parents for supporting me, going to all the games, my coaches, and my teammates.
Oh, that is a great joy for Daisha to have the opportunity to play on the next level. We're excited for her because we know that she can go a long way playing for Coach Alexander and the Northeast family. But it also lets you know what we're doing here at Columbus High School, and we're excited about those things.
Yeah, it's another exciting day for Northeast. Obviously, we had an emphasis in recruiting on getting girls that could put the ball in the basket, and Daisha Williams is a tremendous basketball player, been very well coached in high school, and we're excited to add her to the program.
All right, let's talk a little about how you see Daisha coming into the program and fitting in with the Lady Tiger basketball.
I think one of the biggest needs that we had was perimeter shooting and perimeter scoring, and we think Daisha can do those things, and she's a quality person, quality student athlete, and we think we're going to do big things with Daisha.